disconnected.
Me, you're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.